हेलो नमस्कार, खुश रहो बच्चों। आई एम जेवियन डॉक्टर सहमाल अलग, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द मस्क कॉन्टेंट कंसेप्ट ऑफ रिसर्च प्रोग्राम। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द टेक्निक्स दैट इन्वॉल्व इन डिफाइनिंग द प्रोग्राम। व्हाट आर टेक्निक्स इन्वॉल्व द in selecting the problem of research. How to define a research problem is undoubtedly an Herculean task. However, it is a task that must be tackled intelligently to avoid the perplexity encountered in research operation. The usual approach is that the researcher should himself pose a question, or in case someone else wants the researcher to carry on research, the concerned individual, organization, or an authority should pose the questions to the researcher and set up techniques and procedures for throwing light on the questions concerned for formulating and defining the research problem. But such a approach generally does not produce definite result, because the question phrases in such a fashion is usually in both general terms, and as such may not be in a form suitable for testing. Defining research problem properly and clearly is a crucial part of research study and must in no cases be accomplished hurriedly. However, in practice, the frequently overlooked, which causes a lot of problem later on. Hence, the research problem should be defined in systematic manner, giving due weight as to all relating points. The techniques for the purpose involved in manner given due weight as to all relating points. The techniques for the purpose involved undertaking of following steps generally one after the other. First, a statement of problem in a general way, and second, understanding the nature of the problem, and third technique is surveying the available literature. That means you write down some review of literature related to research problem. This, what is the research review of literature? Critically, evaluation of research work. That is the review of literature. Review of literature give the idea, basket of idea about the particular problem. And after the getting the some basket of research, basket idea of research problem, we can choose a proper or appropriate research problem. Next is developing the idea through the discussion. If after the reviewing you can't ready to decide a problem, you can also the discussing through the seniors, supervisors, and guide etc. Rephasing the research problem into working positions. Thank you.